Hello everybody, hope you're all keeping well. My name is Catherine Cullen and I'm going to be the tutor teaching you the tune this week for Drumsna CCE's Countdown to Christmas. So the last 2 weeks we had Brian Mostyn and Claire Bohan on teaching two lovely tunes, and this week I'm going to teach you a jig called The House in the Glen, and it's in the key of D major. So I'll play through it fast first and then we'll break it down bar by bar. So now we'll break it down bar by bar. We'll take the first two bars first. I'll play them and then we'll break them down. Now we'll take the next two bars. Now we play the first of the full line. I'll play it through first and then we'll slow it down. So now we'll take the next two bars in the second line. I'll play them first and then we'll slow them down.
Bye.
will take the next two bars. We'll take the full second line. I'll play it fast first and then we'll slow it down. So now we'll play through the full first part. I'll play through it fast first and then we'll slow it down again. So now we'll take the second part, and I'll play through it first to remind you of it, and then we'll break it down again. So the first two bars.
Thank you.
now we'll take the next two bars. Play through the first full line. So I'll play through it first and then we'd slow it down again. Take the next two lines, the next two bars, so I'll play them first and then we'll slow them down. Take the last two bars. Play that full line all together. I'll play through it first and then we'll slow it down. So now we'll play through the whole second part. I'll play through it first to remind you of it, and then we'll take it slow. So now we'll play through the full tune. I'll play it fast first, and then we'll slow it down again. Thank you. we'll try it again, but we'll speed it up a little bit this time. So...